We were just as excited as this Rufus named Lark that there was a small possibility for us catching a brown angina today. We knew about a carcass in the veld and made sure that we were in position before sunset. We didn't wait long before we saw the brown angina approaching the carcass. For a moment he stopped, and we took the opportunity to successfully dart the hyena. Appreciating the sunset, we patiently wait for the vet to give us the go-ahead to approach the sedated animal. A brown hyena can easily weigh up to 40 kilograms, creating an effort for two men to move. Although the goal behind darting the hyena was to collar him, collecting data like its sex, age class and overall condition was just as important.
Shoulder height, top of the scapula. The base of the rear pad.
Base of the rear pad.
79.
He recovered quickly and we left him to his own devices for the remainder of the night. The next morning we tracked him down with a telemetry, only to find him going about his usual early morning activities.